Singapore has successfully completed its second command of the Multinational Combined Task Force, or CTF-151, as part of the international counter-piracy efforts in the Gulf of Aden. Rear Admiral Harris Chan from the Republic of Singapore Navy handed over command of CTF-151 to the Royal New Zealand Navy's Captain Jim Gilmore in a ceremony held on board the United States destroyer USS Mason.